Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Lost Heroine, Sandali Sinha. An actress whose beauty and talent impressed everyone in the new millennium. Let's have a look at the life of Tum Bin star Sandali Sinha. She was born on 11th January 1973 in Muzaffarpur, Bihar. Her father was an Air Force officer who gave his life in the line of duty. Sandali's mother raised three kids in Delhi. Sandali Sinha did her schooling from Air Force Bal Bharati. She is a graduate from Jesus and Mary College, Delhi University. She comes from a family of defense personnel, academicians, and doctors. Sandali wanted to be a doctor initially, but her looks as an amateur model changed everything. She went to Kishore Namit Kapoor's acting institute in Mumbai, and later she got fame through Sonu Nigam's music video Deewana. Her first film was Tum Bin, which was directed by Anubhav Sinha. She was casted with Priyanshu Chatterjee and Himanshu Malik. After Tum Bin came Pinjar. Her acting abilities got her appreciation, but gradually, presence in the film world reduced. She decided to get married and have a family. She got married to Kiran Salaskar, a businessman, in November 2005. Now she has three children from this marriage. She became the lost heroine of Bollywood.